It comes in fresh every day, just like food into a restaurant. It's got to be handled right. It's got to be turned pretty quickly.
Welcome to Peeler's Flowers. Beautiful finished bouquets in the front. All business in the back. Until today.
Oh, okay. Carnation down.
I'm a little scared I'm going to take out a bud. Are they resilient?
Not really.
The first job I'm trying is processing the flowers with a snip and a chop.
Uh-oh.
I said a chop.
Yeah.
Then it's on to prepping these gorgeous stars of the season. But as you know, every rose has its...
thorn. Another thorn.
It hurts me, but something I do next could kill them.
If you cut it out of water, they might form like an air bubble inside the rose, and it won't take... bring in the fluid, and then the roses will die.
What's going on? You gotta want it. Now it's on to flower design.
I think some people think all they do is take the flowers, they throw them in there, and a nice vase, and it's done.
That's it. It's what they
think. We got it right?
Yeah, and there is a job to it. It is a job, and it is a procedure to it. It's not that easy.
Linda Schenk loves her job. She's been designing flowers for more than 30 years.
Man, how do you get used to that?
I designed mine in about 30 seconds.
Oh my goodness, this is awful.
You want to get that over, all over look, that it looks nice and full.
Yours is just a little more up and out. Linda's is a little more all around.
Okay, I would need to explain mine for people to buy it.
Not necessarily.
She said it's a little wild. I said, I'm crazy about you. Look at my wild love.
Right.
It cannot be contained.
Right.
It's really a simple choice.
What would you pick?
This one.
Okay.
When you get to the root of it, here are the numbers. There are some jobs available in our area right now. Experience is not necessary, but it certainly helps. A flower designer earns $10 to $15 an hour based on experience and productivity. In Camp Hill.
Another thorn.
Joel D. Smith, CBS 21 News.